We're going to bring you a lot of memories because songs are like photographs. A song brings back a personal experience, a steady boyfriend, a dance, a graduation. And we got the song, so it's up to you to supply the memories. And my first guest probably don't remember anything about the 50s, and that's why I asked him here, so I could tell him how great it was. He's a top television star, a great big record artist. Ladies and gentlemen, David Cassidy. I'm the one in the pear tree.
Oh, you're very funny.
Dave, Hey, Dave.
Sorry, no more.
Dave, it's me. It's me, Glenn. Glenn.
Glenn, could you sign this for my mom?
Later. Right now, you're coming with me.
Oh.
Where to?
Well, I'll tell you, we're going to go back into the 50s when I was just a kid.
Well, that far back, huh?
That's right. You see, back then, there were singers as high as we are today. There was Elvis, Fabian, Conway Twitty. And there were songs that wouldn't quit, too. Like this one here. Gracious, great balls of fire! Kiss me, baby.
Feels good.
Hold me, baby. I wanna love you like a lover should. Cause you're fine. You're so fine. I'd like to tell this world that you're mine, mine, mine.
Well, you can rock, rock and roll, do the spot pretty. Calypso and your chicken at the hop, hop, hop. We'll do the dance sensation that's sweeping the nation at the hop, hop, hop. Well, let's go to the hop. Yeah, let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I meet you like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. God, yeah. I'm all shook up. Now my hands are shaking, my knees are weak. I can't seem to handle my one, 2 feet. Who do you think when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Whoa, I'm all shook up.
For you and me, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Woo! I'm lonely as I can be, and I'm waiting for your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Woo!
Oh, oh,
your charms whenever I want you. All I have to do is dream. Dream, dream, dream when I feel blue. In the night and I need you to hold me tight.
On your hit parade for months.
What's your hit parade?
Your hit parade? TV? Dorothy Collins? Snooky Lanson? They did the top 10 songs every week.
Snooky Lanson?
Yeah. See, what they do, they did the, had to do a new idea for the number one song if it was number one like 5-6 weeks in a row. And I tell you, Shrimp Boats almost put them out of business.
Len, what's that?
Well, David, that's what we looked like back in the mid-50s.
You're kidding. You can tell the boys from the girls.
Well, back in his time, you see, just about every other song was about getting killed and going to teenage heaven. And they usually went something like this.
Shaboom, shaboom.
They dig. They really dig the singer, too. It's a pleasure to have him on the show. Ladies and gentlemen, David Cassidy.
Last night, I turned out the lights, laid down and thought about you. I thought about the way that it could be. 2 o'clock, wondering what I'm doing here alone without you. So I closed my eyes and dream you're here to me. I woke up in love this morning. I woke up in love this morning. Went to sleep with you on my mind. And I woke up in love this morning. I woke up in love this morning. Went to sleep with you on my mind. It's doesn't somebody want to be wanted like me? Where are you? Doesn't somebody want to be wanted like me? Just like me. Will there come a day you and I can say we can finally see each other? Or will there come a time we can find the time to reach out for one another? We've been traveling in circles such a long, long time, trying to say hello, oh, and we can just let it ride. But you're someone that I'd like to get to know. And I'll meet you halfway, and that's better than no way. There must be some way to get us together.
I think I love you.
I'm sleeping and right in the middle of a good dream. I call it once I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I hold my pillow to my head, and I spring up in my bed, screaming out the words I dread. I think I love you, I think I love you, and I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for. And I think I love you, isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say I never felt this way. Believe me, you really don't have to worry. I only want to make you happy, and if you say hey, go away, I will. But I think better still, I'd better stay around and love you. Do you think I have a case? Let me ask it to your face. Do you think you love me? And I think I love you. 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 And I think I love you.
I just invented the door.
You're putting me on. Oh, the door wasn't invented in the 50s. The door's been around for centuries.
I know. I just wanted to get out some more of those great songs.
Oh, you just.
Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street.
Yeah. and only you.
They say for every boy and girl there's just one love in the school. And I know I've found mine. Young love, first love, oh, filled with true devotion. Young love. A private eye.
That right.
Well, now, if that private eye can't see, well, he better not bring that ring to me.
Oh, the shark beam. He has such a curly white.
That's my key. Has my key, dear. And he keeps it out of sight. Louis Miller, he just disappeared, babe, after he drawed out all of his hard-earned cash. And the key spends like a sailor, sailor, sailor. Did our boy do, do something right?
Jenny Diver, whoa, Sugar Chandry, look out for this Lottie Digger. And old Lucy Brown.